Serbian tennis player Novak Djokovic on Wednesday announced that he will miss the rest of the season official tennis tournament or competition because of an elbow injury. Djokovic, who has been struggling with form this season, suffered a fresh blow earlier this month when an elbow injury curtailed his chance to lift the Wimbledon title for the fourth time. The Serbian player came into the match with a 25-2 head-to-head record against Thomas Berdych, but retired while trailing 7-6, 2-0 in the quarterfinals.